What was originally known as the Pecan Festival, the town of Big Sandy held its annual Fall Heritage Festival today with food, arts and crafts, games, face painting, and interaction with the city's fire department. In spite of rain early, a good crowd turned out for all the fun.
It's just fun. And after the last few years, and it seems like the climate now, we need some fun.
Yes, we do. The festival also included a ribbon cutting ceremony for the city's new Welcome Center.